The UK construction industry suffered a surprise downturn last month. I'm at the industry's biggest event to look at some of the answers and whether robotics like this can provide some of the solutions for the future.